Okay, yeah, it works. We're super duper live with Wrath, Aeon of Ruin. I don't know about you, but I'm really looking forward to Doom. But Doom isn't out yet, so we have to find something else to kill demons in. And this game is it. As always, I'm your boy Cactus Chris, aka Dominic. I have a YouTube channel and a Twitter. Be sure to follow both for all the new updates. And now we're just going to relax and kill some demons. Sounds good? Yeah, sounds great. We're playing on normal. I mean, of course we are. How else would you play? Oh, it's downloading, I see. Actually, when I went to start this game, I by mistake set the resolution to 4K and I couldn't access the menu. So that's why we're a bit late. Why? Okay, no. So this is our blade weapon. Just trying out my buttons. Left click is like swinging that thing, and right click, as I saw in the video, is like a little stinger attack. And because this is a game based on the Quake Ancient, you can use it. And that's our save. So you strafe. Press tab to open the shot. We have worlds, arsenal, the Ruination Blade, that's a nice name, Abyssinary, which of course doesn't help us right now, so we're just going through the puddle. Okay, load times are brief. God, you're so fast in this game. Hello? Oh! Zombie, okay. Of course, you some armor in there. Man, this game is practically begging to be speedrunned. Hey guys! Don't lose your head. Whoa! Get the gun! We got the gun. Oh! Oh. That's healing, yeah, great. Where am I? You're dead. Oh yeah, yeah. Never stop shooting. It's basically the right click is like you shoot all three barrels at once. Oh. Oh yeah, that's it. That's a shotgun. Possible, I'd rather not die. Okay, we're super back at the start. I don't even have my weapons. Do you actually lose your weapons when you die? Oh no. That's bad. That's cool. Like your own little save point. Just stand in front of them. They're not liking that. Oh.
Sorry, Bob.
Striving.
Okay.
Got the hang of it. Jump like a maniac. This is a Quake game. Don't forget that. Kinda forgot about that. Oh, come on. You're dead. Oh no, you can hit me from there. Okay.
What are you?
Yes. Oh, that's really strong, eh? Okay, that doesn't work like that. What the? That's not a nice trick. Oh god, this game. I never played Quake, to be fair. I played Serious Sam, and this kind of brings me back to those times, so it's really nostalgic feeling. That was a pretty stupid idea. The Fang Spitter. Okay. Okay, it's a machine gun. Oh, come on. Okay, you could make the case that that wasn't worth it. Gonna get some armor. How far can you really jump with it? Pretty far. I suck! Oh. That's a baddie. Wait, wait, wait. Wait. Not Soul Tether. That's... Oh no. That was okay, actually. Oh, that's bullshit. Why would that happen like that? Thank you. Okay. I just wanted to save, though. I almost did something very stupid there. To be like really honest, that's like a really shitty save. Wow, wow, wow. Might as well use it. Oh wow. Okay, great. Now we can go on and fight the big guy. Big guy? Okay. One. I kinda hear him. God damn it, where is he? There he is. Lightning splitter, yeah. Oh, we don't have anything. You with that. Okay, I don't know what that menu is. We are low on pretty much everything. So things are not that great. I mean, I have that strange rune. Really know what to do with it. I'm curious though. Oh, just go there. That was the thing. Okay. Oh, I think his head killed me even. Oh yeah, I know where we are. This is not good, not good, not good. Okay, that was good. Jump up there. Bam. Dead. Fuck do you know, huh? Okay, yeah, we definitely will save here. Is that like a real save point? Okay, that's a teleport. Aren't you dead? No. Okay, let me be frank. That looks like boss time. Worth it at all? Cool. Well, it's kind of, oh, that's just a normal zombie. Oh, you guys got, ah. Ugh. You look like necromoths. I don't like you. That's iffy. I don't like these things. Not too many ways to go. But the truth is, I can't go in there. Okay, maybe I don't even need to go in there. Ah, I see, okay. Definitely felt that, okay. Okay, that is an executioner. That's a wretch. Guess. What the fuck are you? That's not good. Horrible. Okay. Now we can fire back our plasma stuff. Please let me hit you. Is
So if you like decide to die. Man, that impaler thing isn't that great. Oh, behold, I... Oh, I don't want to die. No, 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 no. I'm super dead. That's awesome. Should I save? I don't want to save yet. You know what? That's a good place to save.
Yes. Ah, my hand. It's numb.
Okay. Kinda, not okay. So if I have maybe even a little tiny bit more of a feeling in my left hand, we can continue playing. Rev. It's pretty fun. $20 maybe may have been a bit too much for it though. Maybe like 15? That kinda sounded like the sweet spot. Oh yeah. But these days, you can't go anywhere anyway, so...
Why would it take so long to get feeling back in your hand?
That's... not great. Okay, that took forever, sorry.
But we definitely have back our feeling. You bitch. Sevan, if you die like, can you use that? That's interesting. Yeah, yeah. If you're missing, even the black kind of reminds me of the Doomslayer now. That's still wrong. That's not wrong at all. It's completely where I need to go. There. Can't kill you with that. That's the worst. That's why he gives you ammo for the gun that kills him good. That's called game design. Okay. I can see that people will be doing like runs without saving this game. You're the worst. Oh no. Demons coming from. Really have to concentrate here. Didn't really work out. Hate you. Thank you. I'm looking at that dude. Stop it. Okay. Fuck us so much. Hi, please, thank you. Why wouldn't you die? So, did we do what we needed to do there? Because we're kind of starting from the beginning if we do that. Okay, so yeah, we can go to these different spots and there are these four stones, so that kinda makes me like believe. There's like another one. There's like a shrine. And we can't go in there. But did I mess it up now because I took the first one? Hub world. I mean, okay. But I didn't clear that level, did I? I really would like to know if I cleared that or not. Wait, do the enemies not respawn? Oh, no, they do. Yeah, they totally do, okay.
Okay, that guy is about where I am. Because I can't see, like, nothing.
Because it's way too dark. Yeah, he's shooting stuff, alright. I shot those two, I didn't like them very much. So we're not locked that far apart from that guy. He plays better than me, given that. Only slightly, of course. Wait a moment, I got it. Now that I look back at it, we got an artifact. We 100% did get one. Was that one? Oh, it was that one. Okay, so yeah, we totally beat that level. Now that's alpha. Alpha male. So we can go into the next one, which would be this one. I'm like 90% certain that this hub world will become a level before the final boss or something. But who knows? Who knows? I really should use the time to go to the toilet. Be right back. Okay. Now for realsies. Time to play the game. Please don't have your weird snakes or spires. Not good with those. And they're pretty common enemies in these types of games. Hey,
you. You guys suck. Why are you so...
Oh, good that I'm looking around for stuff. Okay, he actually dies in 2 shotgun shots. Oh god! I never used the secondary fire off the shotgun, I'm so fucking... Aww. Yeah, well. That makes things easier for me. If I use it. I'm so stupid. DLP! Ah! Okay, where are you? Come on.
That's okay. I go back to the shrine. I just want to know where to go. We're going up. That seems like a neat trick. Maybe. Okay, Satan. This is all like really weird. I don't know where to go. Stuff. Nah. Thank you. Wait a minute. I'm stuck. Stop it. Die. Okay, if you like taunt him enough, he goes in. Oh. Dead Space Monster, away with you. Okay, we can't use it. I didn't
save. I forgot to save again.
Just do it. Ah! Maybe not so genius. Okay. I forgot about him, I'm sorry. Got me. I was stuck. Oh yeah. Guess that would be there. Oh yeah, that's where we are, yeah, I remember. On you! Fuckers. I'm kind of getting... Okay. Gotcha. Dead. Whew. Well, there's actually a shrine there, You fuckers! How did I miss that? Doesn't matter anyway. Now we're going to a shrine. Baba. Designed to spook you. Who designs like that? My problem is that I don't even know where to go now. I mean, we got some stuff that I never wanted. Oh. Of course. Like, at least have the nerve to die. Okay, come on. Let's try something else. Let's breathe.
Why are the FPS like dying?
Okay, guys. What's like happening? Why is everything dying? What's this game doing? still like FPS devil. Okay, maybe if we reload that thing? Okay guys, I think I'll stop here. It's about 2 hours anyway. I blame off this game, but why are the frames dropping now? Would be one thing if they just started dropping in an open world section, but they didn't drop like at all before. Maybe we can find something out. But we'll return to Rev, because it's fun. And it's been a long time since I played one of these great games. I'm Cactus Chris, and I hope you had some fun too. That should be enough for today. And yeah, follow me on YouTube and Twitter. And I'll see you next time. Take care, guys.